that what so many people do is that we idolize things. We idolize people. We idolize athletes. We idolize singers. We idolize even sometimes rabbis that shouldn't be, that too much more than it should be. Anyone here, I'll give you a word that is so this century. That means when I was a kid, I never heard this word. Now I hear it all the time. Has anyone here ever heard of the word goat? The goat. Do you know what a goat is? So most people think that a goat is like something that you have in a farm. There's a goat, a billy goat, right? Makes milk, it's a goat. If you think this, then you maybe have never been on social media, because all the time on social media they'll say, this guy is the goat, that one is the goat, he's the goat. What's the goat? Goat is Rashi Tevot, it's initials. G-O-A-T, greatest of all time. When I was a kid, I knew about sports. No one was ever the GOAT. Today, everybody's the GOAT. That basketball player is the GOAT. That receiver is the GOAT. That quarterback's the GOAT. That baseball player is the GOAT. The hockey player is the GOAT. The president's the GOAT. You people are, oh, the GOAT. You're the GOAT. It's the GOAT. No one's the greatest of all time. They're all humans. They shoot a basketball, and by the time 5 years later, they're injured and they're out of the league. Relax on the whole GOAT. Relax on the whole, oh wow. Don't be so awed by things. Don't be so awed by people.